everyone. So let us interact with everyone, and we will be like that. We will be knowing more about us. So I will be starting with Sandhya. So what is your future plans? What you want to
presently? I'm not decided, and I'm so confused what to do. So present, I am not decided, and I have no clarity at all now. Just going on like that.
Okay.
Just wanted to flow with the flow. Wherever the life takes us, I will flow.
Okay.
Yeah. We couldn't decide after 4 years what will be change in our life in 4 years.
Yeah.
Even we may not get that which we are decided now.
Yeah.
After 4 years.
Like goals will be changing while years are passing.
Yeah.
Yeah. What about Kranti Vanilla?
Present, I'm confused because in past we are having, everyone have one goal, future plans like that. But now I'm confused because I want to become an engineer. Civil engineer or type of engineer. But but my goal was not, my goal was changed now. Because I'm not an engineer. I mean, like that civil engineer or any
other.
We are now food, textile. And I'm thinking my future goal is to be, I want to become a security officer or to serve people who are needy.
What is your future plan?
I already said I wanted to flow with the flow. I will go wherever life takes.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Are you all enjoying projects like a...
What about you, Nivedita?
Me? I don't know actually, but I had one goal, like I have to go to USA. That is my what we say, lifetime goal for me. For going to USA. So then after, I don't know my goal will change or not, but presently I have that.
Okay. We all having that goal, right? From our childhood, right?
Mm.
Yeah. We want to go to America. We have to do that all. Everyone has that goal, right?
Yeah, they'll have that. Like once in a lifetime, like they will be feeling like to going to another country. Like I have felt it many times, but I don't know. Like I think most of them will also feel like that.
All of them like that only. All of them feel like that.
Yeah.
Are you all enjoying your projects? I mean, I think
yesterday I spoke with Shravan sir. He gave me a new project.
Yeah. Sandhya, me and you are on, both are in one project.
Yes, so, ACC cement, that one.
Yeah.
Yesterday only I spoke with Shravan sir and he gave me. Yeah, he said about you also.
How did you feel that about that project when
actually,
Shravan sir
I personally
saying about that?
No, actually, I personally approached him and I asked to give any project. So he said about that and okay. He gave.
Can you just describe in detail about that project?
Yeah, it is a big company called ACC Company, ACC Cement. So the CEO, I think, he's the CEO, right? He had something I didn't
yeah,
remember.
But still. We just added to that group for I think they may take I don't know the time, but they may take some time to project
to start
the project. They may take a time. I think up to now there is no any update of a company which may approach Shravan sir. Till now, there is no update about company. We just added to that, Anteinka.
Okay. Only you and Sandhya there in that group?
No, seniors. No.
Seniors and juniors.
Including seniors and...
Second year, third year seniors.
Including seniors and we both of them.
Okay. I'm not having any project, dude.
Like, you can
ask your Shravan sir.
Shravan sir. You will get projects. Yeah.
Sir,
like sir also said that there are two, three projects which are upcoming. So many of them who didn't participated in any projects, they can join in that. You will get.
I'm happy.
whenever you contact with Shravan sir, he will be giving the opportunity to join in any project.
I do feel like he's always ready with a lot of projects. He just wanted people.
Yeah.
Nidhi, are you involved in which project?
Who?
You. Nivedita.
Okay. Me, I have involved in a Python programming.
Okay. How many of you are there?
Me also. Nivedita, how would you forget about digital marketing? You're only mentioning Python programming.
Yeah, actually, like digital marketing.
She forgot it.
Yeah.
Sorry, I was in stock market group. I forgot that.
Yeah, actually, these are not like daily based projects now. Like whenever we get the chance, we will be doing these projects. The Python programming and these all projects like what we are involved in, like we will be doing on daily basis. So I felt like, and I didn't remember about these projects. So
you are working on it now, right now you are working?
Yeah, I'm working. Like from 10 days onwards, we are doing on that. But due to my health issues, I have stopped it for 3 days, like past 3 days. But I will be doing it again. Yeah.
How many members are there from our class?
Srinidhi, me, like Tanuja from textile or food, I don't know. Yeah, she's from textile, and also Rukaya Sultana. Swapna, like these both are new joiners, and Srinidhi, me, and Akila from food technology, Pooja from textile. These people are in Python programming. Yeah. So like what, like how do you, like we are getting upcoming projects, right? So how you will be, sorry, upcoming exams. So how you will be managing the projects and exams?
And also time management is most important.
I feel like we should start preparing for exams. Like as soon as the teacher is teaching, we should start preparing. And we should just have a revision just a day before exam and it will be okay. Daily we should keep doing projects.
But one thing is we don't have any books to reference present.
Yeah, that's the main problem. But we have that bundles of books, like when we studied in intermediate now, like Narayana bundles of books, Sri Chaitanya. We will be having bundles.
Separate book for JEE, separate book for IP.
Yeah.
Those who have can revise those materials.
Yeah. We just want to follow the sir's notes, which sir is giving currently.
Actually, I can give you a suggestion that if you don't understand any one of the topics, then you can go online, because online teachings are very good these days. It is simple learning. You can once check it on online. If you don't understand any one of the subjects, you can directly.
Everyone is preferring that online teaching.
Online teaching, it's better.
Also we have Swayam, right? Swayam, yes. NPT.
Swayam is very useful for us.
Anyone has selected any course from that?
Swayam, no.
Not yet. I'm not yet taken any admission in Swayam till now.
Yeah, me.
Actually, time is also over. Up to December 25th, okay. I think.
Who is your mom? Who is the mom's favorite and dad's favorite?
Mom's cuties and dad's
favorite.
Oh, both. Wow. Then Sandeep.
Mostly dad's favorite.
Yeah, Kranti.
And that's
mostly brother's favorite.
Brother's
Oh wow.
Yeah, Sandhya, what about you?
She's both and father and favorite. Mother. Oh no, okay.
No, I'm dad's favorite.
Okay, I thought someone said, I think, not you, I think.
Okay, dad's favorite.
Someone said both of okay.
Yeah, Kranti Venala said about it, both favorite, and Sandhya said dad's favorite. So, did you ever
prepared any strategy?
Did you ever lie to your parents about anything?
You're asking all such type of questions.
You can say about our grades. You can say about your grades, academics, or anything which you have lied.
Yeah. I lied in my
exam. I don't report.
Okay, then we will be asking one funny question. Did you ever stolen your sibling's food?
Of course, I.
We will be completing
siblings.
It from our siblings.
Yeah.
Our siblings.
But sometimes it's opposite in my family, right? My brother, he ate fast and come and stole my food.
Oh. this is revenge. Yeah, Sandhya, what about you?
I'm so nervous while joining this week, because I'm poor in English. I'm telling fact. I'm poor in English. I'm scared to be open my voice in any this type of meetings or in our college. I mean, B-Tech classes. I'm scared.
Kranti Venala, no one is good at English. You don't feel discouragement or don't feel low about it. We all will be learning English
don't be inferior about you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks for your
encouragement. Don't be inferior about you. There are many people. Yeah.
Even if not that perfect, I am so nervous to speak when some faculty or principal, these people are there. I'm so nervous, and nowadays I'm doing
You can, yaar.
Yeah, same.
Like, everyone can do it, really. Like, don't feel like what Harichandana said is correct. Don't feel inferiority complex. Like, we should not have that. Like, we will not be discouraging anyone. Like, but you have to try. Like, see, Kranti Vanilla, you are expressing very good. You are expressing your thoughts and everything. And you are such a happy-go-lucky girl.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, don't fear and don't feel like that.
Okay? We just want...
Yeah. From this time...
You can, yeah.
Talk bravely.
If you want any support from us, in any way, we will be supporting you and encouraging you.
Thank you for this wonderful words and supporting and all loving. Thank you all.
Yeah.
There can be
we can improve by,
yeah.
We can improve by attending, yeah. We can improve our... we can improve with our interactive sessions.
Yeah.
Yes.
Actually, we have to appreciate you guys. Like when I said about this interaction, you all said yes for that. So it's a great thing. Like no one will come forward and say yes. And we are really proud of you. You guys, we are amazing.
Yeah. We are very happy to interact with you people.
Yeah. Is this first meet or first interaction? I mean, first interview with us only or?
We just completed. No, we just completed two sessions, and you are the third session, third meet. This is third meet.
This is our third
meet. Okay, and today there is Top Talks, right? 7:30.
Yeah. Yes. We have.
I'm so exciting.
Yeah, Kranti.
I think Nivedita is hosting.
Kranti, yeah. We can understand by you. We can understand by your conversation and communication in the chat in junior organizing committee. I felt, oh my god, she is really very exciting to be a part of today's meet. So, yeah.
What is that group? Which group that is?
That is organizing committee.
It's an organizing committee.
Yeah, I am not there in that group.
Yeah, you can contact
Shravan. You can, Sandhya. Shravan sir. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I contacted that. Sir said that he will join yesterday, but still he did not join. So I have also not said. But I'm texting evening.
So what you...
E-cell.
It's starting. I did not understanding anything about that E-cell. By going on the way, I have understand that they are making some projects and all other things. So recently, I am interested to do any project, but I could not. Yesterday, I have contacted him. Yesterday, I have contacted Shravan sir. Sir, I want to do any project in that. So, sir, that say, presently I do not have laptop. So, sir said that you should have
laptop
to do projects. So, sir contacted
me. Sandhya, we both have same consequences.
So, So he said that to speak with your dad and say to buy laptop. So I have spoken to my father and he said, okay, it takes some time. So I was okay. And one of the most, I felt so happy that he spoke with my father also, Shravan sir. That was most...
Oh, nice.
Happiest moment.
Yeah.
Happiest moment.
Nice.
He only asked that to, I want to speak with your father. So that was my most happiest moment yesterday.
Wow. He will be encouraging each and every student who participates in ESL or in any other program. Such a pure stories.
Sir is such a
Yeah.
Personality.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I didn't saw like that person in my life.
Yeah.
Devon said, wow. Just spare. If I think in my mind, Seven Sir is wow. Wow. That's it.
Study is worth to do more and more. So to do many projects, he gave me encouragement that you can do.
Yeah.
That.
Yeah. We can do anything if Shravan sir is behind us with encouraging and supporting and inspiring.
But is only,
yeah,
is
6 months.
For
yeah.
6 months for us.
Yeah.
I too felt like that.
After, so how can we continue after that?
Like,
I have to take a
yeah.
senior.
Yeah.
Senior still.
Yeah, I think seniors will be implemented for ESL.
Yeah.
Like in place of Shravan sir, there will be someone else.
Yeah.
So what about your schooling? Schooling and intermediate, when did you enjoy the most?
School life.
I enjoyed schooling only.
Life I think only. You both are from Narayan or Sri Chaitanya.
No, I am from Sri Gayatri.
Oh, Sri Gayatri.
Sandhya is from Sri Gayatri. Sandhya, is it near? Sandhya, is it near Peddambarpet?
No, Sri no, Gayatri. It's Arkepuram. Arkepuram.
Okay. Okay, okay. Hmm? I thought it is.
I came from government school.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Government school. Inter is at Resonance Junior College, Khammam.
Okay. And so it was
Resonance, yeah.
One of the
it is also one of the top top college. Yeah, top 10 college. Yeah.
Yes.
You are from Harichandra, which college?
Yeah, I changed two college. First year Pranava Academy, which is near Bongir district, and second Ascent Academy, which is near LB Nagar, Hyderabad.
Mm-hmm.
Both of them are non-corporate. Both of them are non.
Nivedita, yeah. You?
I am from Narayana. Narayana Pettambar Pet.
Of course.
Narayana, yeah, the only from Narayana.
It's only.
Like, actually, in my schooling, like we used to be so, we used to enjoy a lot because it's CBSE. And we will be having like morning 9 to evening 3. And we will not be having any special classes like that. But when we came to Narayana, like from morning 7 to night 10 o'clock, like that, timings are so tough for us.
Our time
very complex timings.
Morning 6 to evening, night 10:30. Our timings, morning 6 to
yeah.
night 10:30.
Oh my God.
We don't have yeah, such like, timings at all.
Who will be eating breakfast? They will be keeping breakfast at 6:30 and 6 o'clock.
We are having
we don't have such timings at all.
Really, it's so horrible in Narayana.
Yes.
But we made
we don't have
through hostel. Not yeah,
about. We don't have any.
Through hostel.
Okay.
Through friends. Like that.
In college days, we think, "Are Babu, holidays? Eppudu vastayira? Eppudu intiki veltam? When will we go to home?"
Yeah.
And only that was the think in my mind. In
yeah.
all, I think.
Yeah, everyone will be having that.
Every time we used to think. Yeah, every time we used to think about holidays only.
Yes.
So, actually,
also will be enjoyed.
Yeah, we have enjoyed. Even though we had a lot of torture and the horrible situations, but because of friends and the experiences, we enjoyed a lot.
Yes.
But we don't have such torches and such timings in our college.
Wow,
we are not that free and not that.
Okay. Yeah.
It's
yeah.
not that. all good. That much torture, that heavy burden on us.
Oh.
Yeah. You are lucky, Sandhya, then.
You're intermediate.
Yeah. Yeah. We all know about Narayana Sri Chaitanya. That's why I did not join the
college. You are such a brilliant guy, smart guy.
Yeah. Smart one.
Yeah.
Actually,
what about your MCAT all?
MCAT.
No, don't talk.
MCAT, yeah.
Once completed, it's completed.
Right? It's completed. It's completely an offline. It's completely an, offline preparation, no? I mean, we are prepared in home. So we neglect, I neglected too much time and I wasted too much time.
Preparation.
Actually, you know,
even
I have read 10 days before MCAT.
Before 10 days.
And answered the questions. That's it. I didn't prepare.
Even we prepared 10 days before.
Hello?
Are you there?
Yes.
Rukaya, we have only 4 minutes time. So please answer us for 3 questions. Like, do you think about ESL? And
what is your strategy?
College? Yeah.
And what is your strategy for upcoming exams? I think we have upcoming exams, right? I think mid exams or something. Yeah. And what is the strategy? How did you prepare for it?
Okay, for the ESL, in terms of chemical engineering, I would say ESL is a place where a lot of mind coincide to produce ideas. Yeah. And for the exams, I will say just do your preparation constantly, daily. Keep doing it daily. You won't find burden a day before exam.
Yeah. Next. And about schooling and college.
What did you say?
About your schooling and college. Like, where did you enjoy the most? Schooling.
I enjoyed most in my school. I came from a British curriculum school.
Okay.
International school, which is IGCSE curriculum. It stands for International General Certificate of Secondary Education. It was affiliated to Pearson and Excel University in London.
Okay.
So obviously my school life has been awesome.
Oh wow. Yeah, like ICS internationals and central, like they will be enjoying a lot in that type of schools.
Where it is located?
Branches, okay, but yeah. I am from Mogalpura branch. Charminar Mogalpura.
Okay. Yeah. We have only 2 minutes.
Couldn't have listened.
So in one minute, can you give us any suggestions? Both, like 3 of them. Only 2 minutes time we have. Like only 2 minutes. So give your suggestions.
And what are your ideas?
In one word, you can say about your suggestions or comments.
About this session,
friendly.
I am so happy for that. I'm so happy that you two of you taken this responsibility and conducting, as this Shravan sir said. So I'm so happy and hoping to do more.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
And you guys, like, best, you guys didn't even end up, even though we are very few people, but you guys didn't get discouraged. You people did it with full of your energy. It was very friendly and interesting.
Thank you, Rukaya.
You guys are fantastic. I really enjoyed the section. My suggestion is nothing. Go ahead, go to up, and keep it up.
Thank you for attending. Thank you, Kranti Venala, Sandhya, and Rukaya. So, have a nice
Thanks for inviting us. Thanks for inviting us.
Thank you.
We are happy to interact with you people. We are really happy.
Yeah, we too.
Thank you so much.
Have a nice day, all. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.